Britney Spears had described her first date with a producer boyfriend of 6 months, Charlie Ebersol, who is refreshing to be around and really lighthearted. The singer revealed that her assistant introduced them 6 months ago, adding that when Spears saw a picture of Ebersol, she thought he was really adorable and so she went for it, an online portal reported. The Baby One More Time singer said that for the first date, Ebersol asked, "What do you want to do?" To which she replied, "Cook for me." And so he made fish, mushrooms, avocado with a dressing and tomatoes and mozzarella, which was amazing. The singer noted that there was something about him that made her feel peaceful and at ease, adding that her first date was adorably hot too. Spears added that for her birthday in December 2014, they made waffles on the floor with candles and he bought her a real beautiful cake and a beautiful gift that she has on the wall. She continued that one of her favorite songs is Thank You by Alanis Morissette, and he put all the words to the song in a long frame, which was really thoughtful.